So my name's Rosie Turner and I work here at Ridley & Hall. The reason why I chose the MLP is because my ultimate goal was always to become a solicitor. Obviously the MLP offers you sort of a full package because you're getting your LLB degree, so your standard law degree, your LPC degree, so your licence to practice, and with the MLP you're getting 75% of a master's as well. It is a relatively new degree and it is a very unique degree. When I was applying for jobs, it actually set my applications apart from the rest because it made me stand out and it was, you know, a bit of a talking point. The thing is with the MLP, a lot of it is presentation-based projects and group work, so, you know, that helped me develop a lot of the skills that you need to work in a law firm, such as, you know, teamwork, presentation skills and your confidence as well. With the legal advice clinic, obviously that was a lot more practical and a lot more hands-on, so that sort of set me up for, you know, client interaction and the importance of client care. So I think, you know, a combination of both really helped.
The University of Huddersfield, inspiring tomorrow's professionals.